6:30 tonight, Las Vegas police have served a search warrant in connection with the long unsolved killing of rapper Tupac Shakur. Authorities confirmed today the search warrant was served in Henderson, Nevada. Police did not provide further details on the search, including whether it was done at a home or business, citing the open investigation. Shakur was fatally shot in 1996 in a drive-by shooting near the Las Vegas Strip. No arrests have ever been made.